रेडी स्टार्ट द डिस्प्यूट पर्टेन्स टू द इरिगेशन डिपार्टमेंट कैडर ऑफ उत्तराखंड स्टेट फॉर प्रमोशन फ्रॉम द पोस्ट ऑफ जूनियर इंजीनियर फॉर शॉर्ट JE टू द पोस्ट ऑफ असिस्टेंट इंजीनियर फॉर शॉर्ट AE विद टू ग्रुप्स ऑफ दीज JE अरेड ऑन अपोजिट साइड्स on having the qualification of diploma and the other having the qualification of degree in engineering full stop the promotion quota is for AEs they are also being directly recruited has carved out a provision for accelerated promotion of the extent of 7.33% for the JEs holding a more advanced qualification of a degree in civil engineering with which the JEs holding a qualification of diploma are agreed full stop para on the state of Uttaranchal within bracket now Uttarakhand being carved out of the state of Bihar comma and emergent need was felt for appointing inter alia JEs in different departments of the state of and thus an advertisement was issued on 27/11/2001 inviting applications on behalf of the public works department irrigation department rural engineering service small irrigation department agriculture department district village Development Agency and Panchayati Raj Department for the said purpose full stop the minimum qualification provided was for a diploma in civil electrical mechanical agriculture engineering full stop we are at present concerned with the irrigation department where 200 posts were advertised for full stop these posts were filled in by both the diploma holders and the degree holders full stop para in order to govern the service conditions of the engineers in the irrigation department the Uttaranchal service of engineers within bracket irrigation department group B rules 2003 herein after referred to as the said rules were notified on 18/2003 by the state government exercising power under article 309 of the constitution of india herein after referred to as the constitution full stop the said rules provided for recruitment to the next higher post inter alia to the post of ae civil through the process of 50% by promotion from the JEs and the balance 50% through direct recruitment for which the qualifications was inter alia a degree in engineering full stop in this 50% by promotion there was a further breakup provided that is 40% was to be through the normal route on the basis of seniority subject to rejection and unfit and the remaining 10% of the promotion quota was given to accelerated promotion full stop para out of this 10% accelerated promotions 2.67% was meant for certain categories with which we are not concerned while 7.33% was meant for JEs holding a degree in civil engineering with 3 years service whereas normal promotion required a minimum service of 10 years full stop an amendment was brought into force on 4/12/2004 which sought to change the ratio of the appointment to the post of inter alia AE thereby reducing the direct recruitment quota to 40% and increasing the promotion quota to 60% the result was that the normal promotion quota was made 50% and the additional 10% in a sense was meant for accelerated प्रमोशन एज इन एनी केस द एजुकेशनल क्वालिफिकेशंस फॉर डायरेक्ट रिक्रूटमेंट वॉज अ डिग्री इन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग एंड द एक्सेलरेटेड प्रमोशन वॉज बेस्ड ऑन अ डिग्री इन सिविल इंजीनियरिंग एज वेल फुल स्टॉप 50% कोटा फॉर नॉर्मल प्रमोशन वॉज दस incorporated instead of the earlier 40% full stop para I am delighted to be here with all of you this afternoon to share your moment of pride and glory as you graduate from the portal of this great institution I extend my heartiest congratulation to each and every one of you on earning these coveted degrees after several years of toil and hard work. You are truly worthy of the honor and accolades that are being bestowed upon you today. Full stop. I also congratulate the proud parents whose children are graduating today. Congratulations are also due to the teaching fraternity for carefully and devotedly nurturing the future of our country in its schools, colleges and universities. Full stop. I must also take this opportunity to compliment the founders of this university for their vision and pioneering initiative that took the form of this institution 16 years ago in 2003 I understand that 15,000 plus alumni of UPES are already working in more than 700 national and international companies full stop I am happy to know that UPES has two campuses of its own that houses six schools full stop it is truly noteworthy that over 100,000 regular students are pursuing their undergraduate and postgraduate studies in 90 specialized programs that are being run across these schools